exhibition match. Referee will only be there to raise a hand to the winner.
And Carmella may find out that hell hath no fury like a Nikki Bella scorn. It's a no disqualification match coming up Sunday at TLC exclusively on the WWE Network. And guys, tensions rising everywhere, just 5 days away from the SmackDown Live exclusive pay-per-view TLC.
That's why you want a no disqualification match. David, I agree with you. This is going to be awesome.
I can't wait. I've never seen Nikki Bella like this. I can't wait for Sunday.
Let's talk about the WWE World Title picture, guys. Tensions rising, Mauro. It's going to be a WWE World Title TLC match this Sunday in Dallas. AJ Styles defends against Dean Ambrose. And don't forget, James Ellsworth is all thrown into this. Let's take it back to last week. This crazy triangle took the most bizarre of twists last week.
And that's tables, ladders, and chairs.
There have been some legendary ladder matches in WWE. Let's see how this one fares. AJ Styles, James Ellsworth.
I'm very, very proud to offer you a SmackDown Live contract.
This guy, he doesn't deserve anything. James Ellsworth, you face me tonight. If you climb that ladder and grab the contract, you've earned the contract.
Said he won it all or nothing at all.
This is already legendary, but for a different reason.
Dumbest decision I've ever heard.
Every underdog has his day.
That moron had a chance for a guaranteed contract, and he turned it down for a ladder match.
Even just missing is hurting Ellsworth.
Goodbye, Ellsworth. See you later.
Hold on.
Senator's jersey, we've got a hockey fight in the ring.
What the hell is he doing here? Ambrose, don't you do this.
Oh, springboard phenomenal forearm by AJ Styles.
Thank goodness, and goodbye, Ellsworth. I won't miss you.
Outcome last week facilitated by this man, Dean Ambrose. Up next, the Ambrose Asylum returns with the newest SmackDown Live superstar, James Ellsworth. Next.
WWE 2K17 sponsors WWE on Sky.
Sports in the game.
Get the new Xbox One S.
New Shaw Williams Racing Special Edition is activated directly by movement.
I'm approaching Southwest.
So you're prepared for whatever happens next. New Shaw Special Edition keeps you fresh with every move. Shaw, it won't let you down.
Paying too much for your glasses? Visit Glasses Direct and get two pairs for just £19. Hurry, offer is limited, so get your new glasses now at glassesdirect.co.uk.
Available now, in store and online at sportsdirect.com.
I'm living in that dream from the 80s. Got a nice ring to it. I guess silly stupid don't need the same music. I just count the ass.
saved us. Fragrance for Men by Paco Rabanne.
Introducing the new Xbox One S. Where you can play over 100 console and PC exclusives. On the fastest, most reliable console gaming network. So bring every friend you have and build new worlds together. This is the new Xbox One S. Now starting at $229.99.
It's the most wonderful time of the year. We rush and race around, wrapped up in revelry, until we pause. And enjoy the magic of sharing a movie. Treat yourself to a new premiere every day with Sky Cinema.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
Yeah, it's me, Deadpool, and I got an offer that you can't refuse.
Watch a new premiere every day, only on Sky Cinema.
Available to buy or rent in Sky Store now.
My family has to find them.
You remember what they look like?
Mom, Dad.
You should just pick two and let's go.
I can help you get to your family.
We'll all help.
Totally sick.
Isn't it great?
No, I'm gonna be totally sick.
Buy or rent Disney Pixar's Finding Dory in Sky Store now.
Six. Manchester United playing number 8. West Ham United.
The EFL Cup quarterfinal. Manchester United v West Ham on Sky Sports.
WWE 2K17 sponsors WWE on Sky.
SmackDown Live, and in celebration of the USO's 75th anniversary, WWE has accepted the USO challenge of connecting Americans to U.S. service members, taking their goal of sending 1 million messages of support to service members. Visit USO.org/force for more information.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Dean Ambrose.
Guys, I hope you're all excited for this Sunday at TLC. Tables, ladders, and chairs. AJ Styles defends his WWE World title against this man, Dean Ambrose, in a tables, ladders, and chairs match.
That's right, Tom. Tables, ladders, and chairs will be legal. The WWE World Championship will be suspended above the ring. Whoever climbs the ladder and retrieves it will be WWE World Champion.
Champ does not have to be pinned or submitted.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the Ambrose Asylum.
Hey, it's been a while since we've done this. I had to get my carpet reupholstered, had to clean the new shag and everything. But don't worry, I have not lost my touch. We got a hell of a show for you. So, let's get right down to it and introduce our first guest, a man with two fists of fighting chance and a brand new SmackDown Live contract. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the incomparable James Ellsworth.
It's like signing Ryan Leaf to be the number one draft pick. You got to be kidding me. This turtle without a shell? These people are actually standing up here giving a standing ovation to this creature that Steven Spielberg obviously invented?
That's right. Come on, John. He's a WWE superstar now.
He is not.
I know it's your birthday, but show him some respect.
He's a turtle without a shell.
He's WWE's version of Rude.
He's an evolutionary soccer away.
He is a superstar. He deserves the same respect as anybody else on the roster.
WWE Universe living vicariously through James Ellsworth. You're living vicariously through him.
Listen to these people, John.
This is beyond belief.
James, congratulations on the new contract. I've got two questions for you right off the bat. First of all, the people want to know, how old are those boots? It looked like you may have been fourth grade sewing class. I mean, you're a big-time WWE superstar now, right? We got to get you something better, you know, something that's not spray-painted at home or something like that. Look, here's my next question. Did you ever think in a million years you'd be standing here in this ring as a full-time member of the SmackDown Live roster?
Dean, 6 months ago, I would have never imagined I'd be on SmackDown Live ever. But I kept showing up, and I kept showing up, and I kept fighting until eventually I was at the right place at the right time. And thanks to you, Dean, I am now an official WWE superstar.
I'm gonna throw up.
So, Dean, if there's anything you ever need, I'm right here by your side. Anything.
You don't have to thank me. I mean, you don't have to thank me. I mean, you did it all yourself. I mean, you can thank God for blessing you with, you can. You're a strong bloodline and genetics and a man of your particular talents. Look, you must have just had some really good karma from a past life or something. Whatever it is, you don't have to thank me. You don't owe me a thing. Actually, if you wanted to wash my car, that wouldn't be the worst thing. Actually, I got some laundry that needs to be picked up, too. And actually, after the show, if you could pick me up a six-pack and some now and laters, that would be cool, too. Anyway, James, last week, not only did you win, did you earn a SmackDown Live contract, but last week also, you earned a future opportunity at the WWE World Championship. Oh yeah, that's real. That's actually gonna happen. So I'm gonna put you on the hot seat right now, right? This Sunday, TLC. Who are you rooting for? Your boy Dean Ambrose or AJ Styles?
Well, Dean, it would be an absolute honor to wrestle you for the WWE World Championship. But on the other hand, I have defeated AJ Styles 3 times. So maybe, just maybe, I have his number and I can do it again.
He's drunk with power, ladies and gentlemen. I don't know what to say.
I'm going to have to close my eyes. Thank goodness. Now, David Otunga, this is a real WWE superstar in the fine linens of WWE champions. Like the all-time greats, The Undertaker, John Cena, myself, Dean Ambrose.
Is this what you call quality entertainment? Is this it right here? The Ambrose Asylum and the newest WWE superstar, James Ellsworth? This is quality entertainment? Oh. Hey, Mr. WWE Superstar, don't you realize who you are? You're no more than a prop to insult me. That's all you are. Ambrose would better, you know, you'd be better off with a ventriloquist dummy. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. I mean, don't get me wrong. You're about as smart as a dummy. About as strong, I'll give you that. But at least a ventriloquist dummy has a chin. Ha, ha, ha.
Okay, so what you're trying to say is you lost to a dummy 3 times?
You're going to go there. You're going to go there. All right, Ambrose. You're going to go there. Okay, let's go there. You know good and well this guy never would have had a shot, never would have beat me if it wasn't for you. Interfered every time. And I'm tired of you making me out to be a joke. I want my respect. In fact, I demand my respect. And if you don't give it to me this Sunday, I'm gonna beat it out of you. Yeah. I'm gonna bounce your head off for every run on the ladder. I'm gonna bend steel chairs around your back. I'm gonna put you through every table I can find. You know what? I'm gonna beat you till you can barely stand. You know, no. Better yet, I'm gonna beat you to where you can't stand anymore. And when I'm done doing that, I got something special for the superstar. All you have to do is show up. I dare you, Ellsworth, to show up. Because if you think your little face is disfigured now, wait till I get a hold of tables, ladders, and chairs.
AJ, I know these last few weeks have been hard on you, and I'm starting to see why. I mean, you have all the physical talent in the world, that's no question. But they say the championships are won in 1 square foot of space. That's up here. And if the last few weeks have taught me anything about you, that you're way too easy, pal. You're way too easy. Oh, yeah. Let me look at yourself. You've never been more rattled in your life. In 5 days, listen up, chump. In 5 days, you go into the most dangerous match in WWE with me, TLC. And you're worried about this mutant? I mean, no offense. You better get your head on straight. Because this Sunday, fun and games are over. When that bell rings, buddy, the carnage begins. And it's going to get real serious real quick. And when it's all said and done, you clear those cobwebs, you're going to be looking up at me, standing on top of a ladder, pulling down what's rightfully mine, the WWE World Championship.
Styles has had enough of the Ellsworth experience.
AJ Styles is coming out after Dean Ambrose. Ambrose has messed with AJ Styles for the last month using that mutant James Ellsworth.
Oh, wow. Styles just dropping the steel steps across the body of Dean Ambrose.
I don't know about this, Ellsworth. It's time to get out of here.
Any man with two fists and no chin can get beat up by the WWE World Champion. He looks like a deformed turtle.
AJ Styles running roughshod on SmackDown Live.
Oh! Come on, Ellsworth, get out of there.
Goodbye, turtle. Where's he gonna go? David, he can't run now. I'm gonna tell him to keep his chin up. Ellsworth is out here bragging about beating AJ Styles 3 times.
Remember, on Sunday, AJ Styles can use all of these implements of destruction, tables, ladders, and chairs to defend WWE World title. Sadistic smile across the face of the WWE World Champion.
Well, this has been a long time coming.
No. Come on, he's had enough.
Not on the floor. He
He's had some compassion.
God, John, not on the floor. He's going to
check that.
Go away.
No.
Oh, no.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh, God! Good miss! Oh, no!
I'm the man around here. It's me, or nothing.
AJ Styles has just delivered the mother of all styles clashes on James Ellsworth. And he is seriously hurt at ringside.
Look, I don't like Ellsworth either, but that's, he's gone too far.
It all started with this cheap shot right here. Styles shoving Ellsworth and just going to town on him. Throwing him from every piece of furniture in the ring.
He's making sure that Dean Ambrose is out of commission because his focus is on one certain James Ellsworth.
And then look at this. Ellsworth was strung out on the ropes.
Yeah, but that wasn't the worst of it. Look, I don't think Ellsworth deserves to be here.
That's hard to watch.
He doesn't deserve that either.
WWE 2K17 sponsors WWE on Sky.
First, there are sharp blades, then shielding lubrication, and then cooling. Ooh, I got goosebumps. Gillette Pro Shield Chill. With lubrication before and after the blades, shields and cools while you shave. Pro Shield Chill from Gillette.
What a Christmas day. Snow is gently falling my way. That's when I know for sure that you are my Christmas star, and I'll be wherever you are.
The joy of creating, the joy of giving. Pandora. Hand-finished sterling silver.
I'm the master of entertainment. I'm the only one who knows where to find your show.
Take back control of your entertainment. Search live TV, on demand, or your streaming service all in one go. Only on Virgin TV.
The Amazon Fire TV Stick. Probably the best thing to happen to this country ever. It gives you Prime Video, which means you get me, and then ITV Hub, all four, BBC. In fact, it's so good, I decided to donate some to our old friends in continental Europe. Au revoir, I'm Peter Sain.
It's the most wonderful time of the year. We rush and race around, wrapped up in revelry, until we pause and enjoy the magic of sharing a movie. So treat yourself to a new premiere every day with Sky Cinema.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
Do you think there's such a thing as killer instinct?
Why do you ask?
Because every time I raise a gun, there's a urge from somewhere deep inside to pull the trigger.
Blindspot. The brand new series continues Thursday at 9 on Sky Living. And if you've missed the start of this smash hit US drama, episodes 1 and 2 are available now on Catch Up TV.
WWE 2K17 sponsors WWE on Sky.
Red alert, John, shine a light down. announcers just moments ago here on SmackDown Live. AJ Styles absolutely snapped here on James Ellsworth, bringing the Ambrose Asylum to a crashing halt.
And that may have broken a rib.
We're gonna fix this. All right, we're gonna make this right.
Make a pass.
Scott, you've never done this before. Let's be careful.
Spin it. Spin it. It's my fault.
All right, ready.
Go ahead.
Ready down here.
Upper down. Upper down.
It's my fault, man.
We'll pick up.
We'll fix it.
Get in there, get out of the way. All right,
guys, we gotta go.
I hope this kid's WWE career isn't over after only 1 week.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, weighing in at 323 pounds, Kane!
Kane set for a rematch from Survivor Series kickoff where he equaled his brother in destruction, The Undertaker, with 18 appearances at Survivor Series, set to meet Luke Harper tonight.
TLC is presented by WWE Supercard Season 3, now featuring thousands of cards, new game modes, and live player versus player action.
And by K Jewelers, celebrating their 100th anniversary with 100 years of kisses. Every kiss begins with K.
And his opponent, weighing in at 275 pounds, Luke Harper.
Luke Harper has been circumspect about Randy Orton joining the Wyatt family, but needs to heed the words of Bray Wyatt, John. They told Luke Harper to send Kane back to hell.
Luke Harper's out here on a mission. The problem is, that mission involves Kane.
You see the animosity growing week by week between Luke Harper and Randy Orton, and it was Randy, actually, who called him out and said, are you going to be able to do what needs to be done with Kane?
Randy Orton currying favor with Bray Wyatt, taking a bullet for Wyatt at the Survivor Series. Is Bray Wyatt and Randy Orton the sole survivor?
Well, the thing of it is, Luke Harper is used to being Bray Wyatt's number one guy.
There's a lot of beef in there. This is the battle of the big boys.
Now it kind of seems Randy Orton is slipping into that role.
Of course, Kane has scores to settle with Randy Orton as well, but here he is set for this rematch against Luke Harper. Two of the biggest superstars in WWE set to collide here on SmackDown Live.
And Kane is one of the few superstars who does not fear the Wyatts. In fact, Kane's been terrifying his opponents for the last 20 years. Right, Morrow?
That's correct. An icon here in WWE. And a man who is to always be feared, although Luke Harper trying to take him off his feet.
The size of Kane.
Man, Luke Harper,
this Luke Harper is a huge man, and Kane is bigger than Luke Harper. I've been in the ring with Kane. He is one of the most physically imposing competitors I've ever been in the ring with.
Luke Harper finding out that sometimes you're the windshield, sometimes you're the bug, as he now returns fire on Kane. Series of right uppercuts, backing up the big red machine.
Look at that. Kane's just shaking it off.
I've seen that before, and I've felt that before as well.
Harper better think again. That intimidation isn't going to work here.
Kane trying to take Harper off his feet, but Harper doing the veteran move, going on the outside, trying to regroup. Oh, and snapping Kane's neck off the top rope.
Ooh!
And walks right into the big boot of Kane.
Look, everybody's talking about that big Braun Strowman guy over in Raw. Kane is the one that was the original. and he's on a roll right now.
WWE 2K17 sponsors WWE on Sky.
Everything okay?
There's nothing better.
Fancy my wife to you. Now you're gonna make it up to me. I wouldn't change a thing. Nespresso, what else?
For a limited time, you can still get 60% off with SafeStyle. But hurry, offer ends Wednesday the 30th of November, so call or visit SafeStyle today.
It's free to check your credit report and score at clearscore.com.
Charlie, check our credit scores. It's free, clearscore.com.
clearscore.com.
We're going.
Nan's house, Moose. I'll get her to check her credit score.
Okay, I come too.
No, you stay here.
Okay, your nan's weird anyway.
Huh?
ClearScore.com, your free credit report and score.
Story, this is a great place to start. Premier Inn, Premier You.
I've got all the company I need right there.
Over 1,000 movies, all on demand. Only on Sky Cinema.
Watch the Premier League in ultra-high definition. On Sky Sports. Only with Sky Q.
10 games in 10 days from the Football League, all on Sky Sports.
10 in 10. Coming soon on Sky Sports.
WWE 2K17 sponsors WWE on Sky.
The battle of the behemoths, Luke Harper against Kane, here on SmackDown Live. Here's what transpired during the break. A senton atomico from Luke Harper, showing his agility and athleticism.
Yeah, if you want to see an absolute Mat Classic, you're at the wrong place. But if you love seeing a fight between two big guys that are extremely athletic and tough, this is it.
Jawbreaker by Kano. Oh, Harper avoided the choke slam and then a kick to the back of the knee. And Kane gets a kick to the head, and now the back press hooks the leg, and Harper almost vanquishing Kane right there.
Harper's using a good strategy, though. He's trying to keep Kane down. It's the best thing you can do, just keep wearing him down.
Harper, a former Intercontinental Champion, looking for a huge win tonight over Kane.
I fought Kane all through the 90s and 2000s. I never found a way to keep him down, though, David. I agree with you. That's the strategy.
You're right.
I just never see it work.
Oh! DDT by Kane!
One of the best big men of all time is Kane. And he's still as dominant as he's ever been.
Runs right over Harper with these clotheslines. Jacking the jaw of Luke Harper. Sidewalk slam by Kane. Side press hooks a leg and gets a two count.
Luke Harper was sent out here on a mission by Bray Wyatt. That mission is a little hard to fulfill right now. Everybody's got a plan until you get punched in the mouth.
And of course, Bray Wyatt, Randy Orton still to come. Challenge. Well, they will find American Alpha. What a drop kick by Luke Harper. Bray Wyatt, Randy Orton to meet American Alpha for the right to challenge Heath Slater and Rhino for the SmackDown Tag Team titles this Sunday at TLC Tables, Ladders, and Chairs.
For such a big guy, my goodness, Luke Harper is agile.
You've said it all along, it could be the most dangerous member of the Wyatt family. There's that surprising athleticism of a big man.
Right now, he's out here trying to prove himself to Bray Wyatt.
Very diverse in his attack, working the body and head. Now with a corner mount, raining down these massive right hands.
Uh-oh.
The strength of Kane.
Powerbomb planted.
Man, how did Harper kick out of that? Able to roll the shoulder the last second, but you talk about jacking the back. What a powerbomb by Kane.
Look at this. All the way up. Straight down.
And it's a long way down. Get ready for another ride, Luke. Luke knew what was coming. Grabs that top rope. That discus clothesline.
Wow! And he's sidewalk slam. Harper with the... Gets a two count. Nice counter by Luke Harper.
That's a lot of strength, but he used a lot of the speed momentum of Kane against him.
You're exactly right, John. Using Kane's own momentum against him.
That's what I just said.
Putting the squeeze on Kane. Trying to ground the big red machine, but Kane gets back up to his feet.
Picked up Luke Harper, dead weight. Luke Harper is a big, tough, athletic guy, but Kane has been in these battles for two decades.
Oh, man. And he is showing off his athleticism all the way to the top, but misses Luke Harper, who responds with a super kick to the head, the cover.
Oh, wow.
And Luke Harper wondering, what does he have to do to put away Kane?
And Bray told Harper to send Kane back to hell. It's not as easy as it sounds.
It's by Luke Harper. And Kane looked like he almost lost count there for a second.
And now
barely got that shoulder up in time.
And Luke Harper looking to ascend the turnbuckles, eats that right uppercut from Kane.
This is a lot of human being. Up on that rope.
To Leviathan. Perplexed by Kane.
But it took a lot out of both of them.
I almost thought he was sending Harper to hell with that superplex.
Look at this.
And they are.
Watch this.
What an impact.
You don't expect to see two massive bodies like that coming off that top rope.
Hard hitting affair between Luke Harper and Kane. And Kane again has him in his throat. Choke slam by Kane.
Here is your winner, Kane.
Vintage Kane.
Kane gets the better of Luke Harper tonight on SmackDown Live.
He keeps doing it, Mauro. You got to know that Bray Wyatt is not too happy about this.
Well, Bray Wyatt, Randy Orton to take on American Alpha to become number one contenders for the SmackDown Tag Team Championship Sunday at TLC Tables, Ladders, and Chairs. And guys, right now I have a question for you. If you've yet to subscribe to the WWE Network, what on earth are you waiting for?
You're absolutely right, Mauro, because if you sign up right now, you're going to get 205 Live premiering tonight, immediately following SmackDown Live. Guys, the Cruiserweight Championship is going to be defended here. This is going to be fantastic. The Cruiserweights have their own show.
New subscribers will also get for free this Sunday the SmackDown exclusive pay-per-view TLC, Tables, Ladders, and Chairs, featuring AJ Styles versus Dean Ambrose in a Tables, Ladders, and Chairs match for the WWE World Title.
And new subscribers will also get the Raw exclusive pay-per-view Roadblock, End of the Line, and you'll see Roman Reigns challenge Kevin Owens for the Universal title.
So to become a new subscriber, all you have to do is go to WWENetwork.com right now and enjoy 205 Live tonight, TLC Tables, Ladders, and Chairs, and Roadblock, End of the Line, for absolutely free. And speaking of TLC coming up this Sunday, you could see the winners of this matchup going to challenge for the tag team titles absolutely free. The titles, the Sole Pursuit for American Alpha, Wyatt and Orton looking for symbols of supremacy. Who's moving on to this Sunday? Our main event is next.
WWE 2K17 sponsors WWE on Sky.
Sport.
The Strutters saved on their car insurance. The Builders saved on their home insurance. Fellas, you're so money supermarket.
Leave a light on in the wild. Shining.
Life's better at the flick of a switch. IKEA, the wonderful every day.
New Shaw Williams Racing Special Edition is activated directly by movement. So you're prepared for whatever happens next. New Shaw Special Edition keeps you fresh with every move. Shaw, it won't let you down.
Very nice song.
Sounds much better on vinyl.
Oh!
Oh, a bit of a draw.
Oh, that is flashed. Oh my word, that is just frozen rope. Do we get that? Oh, no! As they say on the PGA Tour and the European Tour, boom, 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 boom. These boys are good. I just do what I do. Can you do that again? Oh, yes. Oh! Oh, mate. Oh! I just do what I do. I just do what I do.
Yeah, it's me, Deadpool, and I got an offer that you can't refuse.
Watch a new premiere every day. Only on Sky Cinema.
Six.
Manchester United playing
number eight.
West Ham United.
The EFL Cup quarter-final. Manchester United v West Ham on Sky Sports.
It's 10 games in 10 days from the Football League, all on Sky Sports.
10 in 10. Coming soon on Sky Sports.
WWE 2K17 sponsors WWE on Sky.
WWE Roadblock is presented by Tap Out, available at JCPenney and tapout.com. And by Toys R Us, where you'll find great WWE toys in our store full of awesome.
We are live from the University of South Carolina. We kicked off our evening with a contract signing for this Sunday SmackDown Women's title match. And after a load of insults from Alexa Bliss, Becky Lynch had heard enough.
Before you say anything else, just answer me this.
Becky taking the first shot at her challenger this Sunday at TLC. Tables, ladders, and chairs. And John, things continue to break down.
Things continue to break down. Yeah, Alexa Bliss that called Becky Lynch a coward, said she'd been trying to avoid her. And a Bexplex was part of the answer from Becky Lynch.
This is where things got out of control. Going up to the top turnbuckle here. Watch this. Alexa Bliss right to the eye there of Becky and going right through the table. What's the SmackDown Women's Champion at the hands of Alexa Bliss?
Becky, I can see that you're icing your back right now, but did you suffer any major injuries earlier tonight when you went through that table? And also, are you going to be able to defend the SmackDown Women's Championship this Sunday?
Well, Doc says that I've got a spine bruise, but I don't care if I have to wear an ice pack on it from now until Sunday. I will defend my SmackDown Women's Championship at TLC.
Based off of the earlier events, apparently Alexa Bliss has challenged you to a tables match at TLC.
Oh, is that so? Look, I don't care what kind of a match it is. Tables, ladders, chairs, stairs. She wants it. She'll get it. And I'll get my revenge on that little bitch.
Pleased to announce that once again we welcome Snickers as the official presenting sponsor of WrestleMania 33. We are proud to have them on board again this year.
Randy Orton earned the trust of Bray Wyatt at Survivor Series, taking a spear for him that allowed Wyatt to score the victory for Team SmackDown Live. And now they have their sights set on the SmackDown Tag Team Championships.
We have a tables match now for the SmackDown Women's Championship. And this match here will decide who goes against Heath Slater and Rhino for the SmackDown Tag Team Championship at TLC.
Making their way to the ring at a combined weight of 447 pounds, Jason Jordan, Chad Gable, American Alpha.
And David, standing in the way of the new Wyatt family's hopes and dreams are this dynamic tandem, American Alpha.
Yes, they are, and they've been one of the most exciting tag teams to come to the scene.
And guys, think about it. Who could be the SmackDown Live Tag Team Champions when we roll into Houston next week? Slater and Rhino, American Alpha, or Randy Orton and Bray Wyatt?
Well, we are going to find out who the number one contenders will be when SmackDown Live rolls on.
WWE 2K17 sponsors WWE on Sky.
Hello. Is it me you're looking for?
What a Christmas day. Snow is gently falling my way. That's when I know for sure that you are my Christmas star, and I'll be wherever you are.
The joy of creating, the joy of giving. Pandora, hand finished sterling silver.
Sky Black Friday has arrived, and it's our biggest one yet, Sky customers, because now you can take 12 months half-price Sky Sports and enjoy sporting action across 8 Sky Sports channels, saving you up to £165. 12 months half-price Sky Cinema and watch a new premiere every day, saving you up to £108. Or why not choose both and save even more? Upgrade soon. Offer ends Sunday, 4th of December. Press the red button or search Sky Black Friday Upgrades.
First there are sharp blades, then shielding lubrication, and then cooling. Ooh, I got goosebumps. Gillette Pro Shield Chill. With lubrication before and after the blades, shields and cools while you shave. Pro Shield Chill from Gillette.
Sky Store just got even better. You can now buy and keep box sets. Own the complete collection and get every season on your box. From Sons of Anarchy, to Breaking Bad, to House of Cards. Own box sets on your TV, across your devices, and on DVD. All this at the touch of a button. Sky. Believe in better.
It's the most wonderful time of the year. We rush and race around, wrapped up in revelry, until we pause and enjoy the magic of sharing a movie. Treat yourself to a new premiere every day with Sky Cinema.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
It's 10 games in 10 days from the Football League, all on Sky Sports.
10 in 10. Coming soon on Sky Sports.
WWE 2K17 sponsors WWE on Sky.
The premiere of 205 Live, only on the WWE Network, the return of Talking Smack. Renee Young and the Intercontinental Champion, The Miz, joined by Dolph Ziggler, Miz's opponent this Sunday. Curious to see what Becky Lynch's status is for Sunday as well. And AJ Styles, after what he did to James Ellsworth, hope Renee came prepared.
Well, I can tell you these guys came prepared. You know, I love the audacity of the American Alpha. I don't know if they just don't know any better, or if they're just that good, but they show absolutely no fear of this new Wyatt family.
Well, you have to have elite confidence to go up against the Wyatts. Otherwise, you're going to get crushed.
The biggest test of American Alpha's embryonic WWE career. Quick cover there by Jason Jordan. Go behind into the waist lock on Randy Orton.
Look how quick Jordan is, just swimming around Orton.
Hold it, baby!
Yeah, I can tell you, this American Alpha, these kids are something special.
One!
Now, whether that's enough and they're mature enough now to be able to take on the Wyatt family and beat them tonight, going to take on
Slater
and round up for the championship.
Ricky the Dragon Steamboat would be proud of those deep arm drags by Jason Jordan on a former 12-time WWE World Champion, Randy Orton, as the SmackDown Tag Team Champions. Heath Slater and Rhino look on with vested interest. They will face the winner of this match at TLC Tables, Ladders, and Chairs Sunday.
Yeah, I think they better be a little bit worried. Look, the Wyatt family was one of the most dangerous groups I'd ever seen in sports entertainment history. But when you add the 12-time world champion in Randy Orton, this is a group that may be unbeatable.
No, you're right, John. With the addition of Randy Orton, they've become like a super team. It's like when Kevin Durant joined the Golden State Warriors.
Tag is made. In comes Chad Gable, 2012 U.S. Olympic wrestler and the American Alpha, showcasing their tandem offense. Double drop kick on Bray Wyatt. And the new leader of worlds, Bray Wyatt, taking.
That's the rage of Bray Wyatt.
You have to wonder, though, if that rage and emotion can cost him in a match against American Alpha.
Or is he using that to psych out American Alpha? It's the other thing.
You got two great young guys, and if you're going to psych anybody out, those are the top guys you can. It just seems to me that American Alpha is loaded with confidence, but maybe it's working what Bray Wyatt had planned.
Yeah, Bray Wyatt a step ahead as he goes for the lateral press. Gets a two count on Jason Jordan.
Look at this, Wyatt getting out of the way. And Jordan just eats the ropes here. Oh.
Now it's Orton and Bray Wyatt double teaming Jason Jordan. And Wyatt and Orton have definitely become a cohesive unit over the past few weeks.
And David, you're right, your analogy of a dream team. That dream team of the Warriors, you wonder just not whether they're going to win, it's how easily they win. And the difference is, this isn't a dream team with Randy Orton, along with Bray Wyatt and the rest of the Wyatt family.
Orton goes for the cover! Jordan able to power out.
This is a nightmare team for all of the opponents and everybody else in the WWE that have to face the new Wyatt family. You know, we've had some incredible teams. This team right here of Randy Orton and Bray Wyatt could go down as one of the greatest tag teams if they're able to find a way to continually work together. The meshing of this great talent that WWE has ever seen.
So much momentum for the new Wyatt family coming off of Survivor Series, and now one win away from trying to procure those symbols of supremacy, the SmackDown Tag Team Championships. Jordan desperate to make the tag. Tag was made.
Randy Orton didn't see it.
There we go. Body by Chad Gable and a forearm for Bray Wyatt.
Whoa. This Olympian, former Olympian, has taken it to the 12-time world champion.
Orton turns the tables on Gable. Oh, look at that, Gable with a hanging arm bar over the top rope.
Two, three, four,
and again, Chad Gable looking to go to the top, but he's knocked off by Bray Wyatt. Who will challenge Beauty and the Man Beast at TLC for the SmackDown Tag Team titles?
Gable's hurt.
WWE 2K17 sponsors WWE on Sky.
We're in transit to Homestead 2. We will arrive in approximately 100 years.
The other passengers aren't late waking up. We were early.
This can't be happening. We have to go back to sleep.
The controls, the engines, it's all designed to keep us out.
So we're stranded on a sinking ship.
We have to fix this now.
There's something else going on here.
New Shaw Williams Racing Special Edition is activated directly by movement.
I'm approaching Southwest.
So you're prepared for whatever happens next. New Shaw Special Edition keeps you fresh with every move. Shaw, it won't let you down.
Selected coffee freshly sealed in a capsule. Then, at the touch of a button, blended with milk.
Alexa, clearly just
coffee at home.
Bastard, it's
something.
Nespresso. What else?
Peggy 7. With the Fantastic Beast Story Pack, you can build and play through the complete movie.
My beasts have escaped.
That's six epic levels full of bigger stories. Lego Dimensions. Out now. Play a Supergirl exclusive to PS4. For the players.
Hey, yo, stand by.
It's a big year. We're getting married, which means money's pretty tight.
But we didn't want to miss out on the football, did we?
I thought a new TV would be too expensive, but then I went to AO.com. They helped us choose a great Hisense TV, and it didn't break the bank. So we ordered straight away. The AO guys delivered it the next day.
The 65-inch screen is top quality. So now we can get everyone round for the match.
Get your 4K Hisense TV at AO.com.
AO! Let's go!
Available to buy or rent in Sky Store now.
My family! Have to find them!
You remember what they look like?
Mom! Dad!
You should just pick two and let's go.
I can help you get to your family.
We'll all help.
Totally sick!
Isn't it great?
No! I'm gonna be totally sick!
Buy or rent Disney Pixar's Finding Dory in Sky Store now.
I've got all the company I need right here.
Over 1,000 movies, all on demand. Only on Sky Cinema.
WWE 2K17 sponsors WWE on Sky.
Continue to decimate Chad Gable. The body avalanche in the corner by Bray Wyatt goes for the cover. Bray Wyatt and Randy Orton against American Alpha. The victors move on to TLC Tables, Ladders, and Chairs Sunday to challenge for the SmackDown Tag Team titles.
And Wyatt and Orton have just been systematically dissecting Gable, just relishing every strike.
Yeah, they've done a great job of cutting off the ring and not letting Gable have any chance of getting to Jason Jordan for some help.
Gable showing that resilience, that heart.
Man.
Gets planted on the apron with a DDT. Wow, this could be it. Oh, man. Chad Gable kicking out after this.
Look at this. Using the back of that Gable to drive him into the ring.
Randy Orton now going for the cover, crossface.
I gotta say, I'm impressed by the teamwork between Wyatt and Orton. I mean, considering they haven't been teammates all that long, they look very fluid.
Yep, here more stronger and more cohesive than ever. Let's take you back to what happened just before the break.
Bam! And then boom, right there, face first into the floor. You know what's scary about these guys is they're just absolutely on the same page. They're remorseless. They don't care. They enjoy beating people up. But Randy Orton and Bray Wyatt are an incredibly dangerous combination.
Bray Wyatt changing the complexion of the match as he knocked Chad Gable from off the top turnbuckle. Gable desperately trying to get back into this matchup against Randy Orton.
Here we go.
Power slam by Randy Orton.
The great ones make it look easy. Look, a lot of people talk about Bray Wyatt, how dangerous he is.
The cover.
But people forget what all Randy Orton has done in his career. One of those 12 world championships. They called Randy Orton the legend killer. They didn't do that because he showed mercy. And if I'm Heath Slater and Rhino watching right now, I'm worried. I'm worried about either team, but this team right now that is winning this match, Bray Wyatt and Randy Orton just look unstoppable.
Oh! What a counter drop kick by Chad Gable.
This is it, Gable. If he can get over and make a tag. Come on, this is the opening you need.
You're right. This may be Gable's only chance. He better find a way to get Jason Jordan in this match, or this match is going to be over.
Got to use every last bit of energy
he's
got.
Bray Wyatt knows it.
Oh, the veteran Bray Wyatt, one step ahead of Gable. Although Gable rolls through,
but they're
not there. Avalanche to the back.
Oh,
bam! Oh, landed.
Man.
Cover hooks the leg.
What? Man, here we go. I don't know how he got out of that.
Round and pound, a merciless attack by Bray Wyatt on Chad Gable.
Wyatt drags him back into the corner.
And that may have been Chad Gable's last chance to get to Jason Jordan.
Wyatt and Orton are supremely confident right now. They're not rushing, they're taking their time and just picking him apart.
Right, you can guarantee that Orton or Wyatt are not going to make an obvious mistake. Gable needs to find a way to pull a rabbit out of a hat here and get to Jason Jordan.
Jordan is jumping at the bit on the apron, wanting to get into this matchup. Gable trying to fight off the attack of Randy Orton, but the power of Orton on display. There, the veteran crotches Gable on the top turnbuckle. His father, Bob Orton Sr., popularized the superplex. Randy Orton
down,
doing his dad proud with that one.
Orton rung his own bell on that.
This is a thing of beauty. Look how far down this is.
Wow. Incredible impact. On the superplex.
And you're right, David.
Come on, Gable, this is it. This is it, tag. This is it.
Orton making the tag to Bray Wyatt. And Jason Jordan makes the tag as well.
Oh!
Wow! Overhead belly-to-belly alphaplex by Jason Jordan.
White with a great counter. Oh, it's Saito suplex.
Sultan of suplexes. Jason Jordan gets a two count. Randy Orton gets deposited to the outside as American. Oh! Cannonball off the apron by Gable.
This is what Gable wants. That is not what Jason Jordan wants.
Back press hooks both legs and Jordan able to escape the wrath of Bray Wyatt.
Look, I got to tell you, I am impressed with these kids. This American Alpha is taking it to an incredible team here. And they have a chance of winning this match and going to tables, ladders, and chairs to fight for the WWE SmackDown Championship.
Jordan fights off that attack.
Oh.
Beautiful German suplex. And Jason Jordan, what? Oh, what?
Luke Harper.
Luke Harper has materialized at ringside.
Forget him, Jordan.
Jordan.
It's easier said than done, David.
Focus on the task at hand.
Uh-oh.
And he walks right into Bray Wyatt. Oh,
there we go. Right in the face. Here it is.
Looking for grand amplitude, but Randy Orton with an RKO.
Out of nowhere.
Oh, speared by Jordan and Orton in the corner. Oh, but White avoids that spear.
Yeah, Luke Harper pulled him out of the way. Luke Harper pulled Bray Wyatt out of the way.
Mr. Abigail.
Oh, come on.
Here are your winners, the Wyatt family.
Bray Wyatt, Randy Orton will challenge Heath Slater and Rhino for the SmackDown Tag Team Championships this Sunday at TLC.
Luke Harper,
ladders and chairs.
Luke Harper may not succeed against Kane earlier. It was his directive, but he certainly came out here today and saved Bray Wyatt and Randy Orton and sent them to a Tag Team Championship this Sunday at Tables, Ladders, and Chairs.
That's right. He knew he had to come out here and prove his loyalty to Bray Wyatt.
Boy, if these guys are on the same page, this is bad. real bad. It looked like Jason Jordan was in complete control, but look at this. Luke Harper had pulled Bray Wyatt out of the way, and here comes Sister Abigail, and it is ball game. And he slid her in Rhino. You boys about to take some pictures with those titles, because come Sunday night, they may belong to the Wyatts. That is a dangerous group.
The new Wyatt family, one victory away from procuring the symbols of supremacy. The SmackDown Tag Team Championships will get their opportunity.
Randy,
Sunday.
And look at this. Randy Orton, the ultimate mannequin challenge.
TLC, how will you prepare for such a dominant duo as Randy Orton and Bray Wyatt?
You need to ask Randy Orton and Bray Wyatt that, because they need to prepare for us. We're ready.
Yeah. Nobody really cares about the tag team championships. I'm not the world champ. That's all people actually care about, you know?
No.
I mean, it's just come on. I mean, really. I mean, did you guys see what I did to Ellsworth? You're welcome, by the way. It's no longer in SmackDown Live. You're welcome.
Cut all that out and everything. This is serious.
Yeah, you need to shut up and maybe hit the bricks. I'm trying to have an interview here.
Yeah, I'm dangerous.
You're stepping to the champ. You, of all people, are stepping to the champ. Is that what's going on here?
Hey, you bastard!
Come on.
Oh, yeah, get him! Get him,
baby! Come on,
baby! Right, baby.
Come on, baby!
There you go!
WWE 2K17 sponsors WWE on Sky.
The Amazon Fire TV Stick, probably the best thing to happen to this country ever. It gives you Prime Video, which means you get me, and then ITV, Hub, All 4, BBC. In fact, it's so good, I decided to donate some to our old friends in...
For a limited time, you can still get 60% off with SafeStar. But hurry, offer ends Wednesday the 30th of November. So call or visit SafeStar today.
On the USA Network. That's Tables, Ladders, and Chairs this Sunday in Dallas. And the picture becoming very clear for TLC this Sunday after outlasting tag team turmoil last week. American Alpha has to face one more team, Randy Orton and Bray Wyatt. The winner challenge, Heath Slater and Rhino this Sunday for the tag team titles. That is our main event here on SmackDown Live.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to SmackDown Live. In less than 5 days, we will have TLC Tables, Ladders, and Chairs pay-per-view, which is available exclusively on the WWE Network. Now, it is there that Alexa Bliss will challenge Becky Lynch for the SmackDown Women's Championship. And today, we are here to make that official. So, that being said, please welcome the number one contender, Alexa Bliss.
I like her. She is full of sass. And come Sunday, she may be the SmackDown Women's Champion.
And John, you talked about that sass. Alexa Bliss showing that off last week on SmackDown Live. But first, let's take it back and show you the matchup. Natalya one-on-one here against the SmackDown Women's Champion, Becky Lynch. And just like that, the champion able to turn things in her favor.
Got her armbar. Natea had no choice but to tap out.
And then this is where Alexa Bliss would turn the tables on the champion, Alexa Bliss, with a DDT to Becky Lynch, a major statement made by Bliss.
Now please welcome the SmackDown Women's Champion, Becky Lynch.
The fiery Irish last kicker, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Becky Lynch. Always prepared to bring straight fire, David.
Yes, she is. Now this is who I want to see right here.
And Becky's going to have to bring that straight fire, guys, this Sunday in Dallas exclusively on the WWE Network at TLC Tables, Ladders, and Chairs. David, Alexa Bliss getting another opportunity at the title, after what happened in Glasgow.
Okay, ladies, so first things first. I think Becky and I can take it from here. But we'll let you know if we need any advice on bad fashion.
Oh, says Harley Quinn over there. Yeah. I don't know why you look surprised. It's pretty blatant.
She's a pathetic coward that would go at all costs to
avoid
me.
Ben Larson.
But obviously that's not the case, because that would imply that you're actually clever enough to formulate a plan. But when we faced each other in Glasgow, Becky, you escaped with that title just because of dumb Irish luck. And if it weren't for that blind referee not seeing my foot on the rope, I would be SmackDown Women's Champion. And the WWE Universe agrees with me. I mean, yeah, that's why I call you guys a big pile of bricks.
I just figured it out. Oh, yes, I just figured it out. You remind me of my cousin Neve. Yep, you're both blonde. You both have an unhealthy obsession with glitter. And you both cry and moan whenever you don't get your own way. But Neve is 4 years old. What's your excuse?
React to that. That was rude. And how dare you?
Excuse? Oh, I'm daring.
My foot was on the rope. That's
yes, yes, I know. Your foot was on the ropes. Your foot was on the ropes. In Glasgow, you had a choice. Either use your foot or lose your arm. At TLC, I'm not giving you that choice.
Oh, okay. Yeah. That's... Wow, Becky, yeah, that's so noble of you. Really? I would love to know what it's like to live in your little Becky Lynch fantasy world where if you're nice to everybody and you work really, really hard, you can accomplish anything, please.
Being nice did not get me into the biggest women's match of all time at WrestleMania. No. It certainly wasn't the reason that I was the first woman drafted to SmackDown Live, and it sure as hell is not the reason that I am the women's champion! No! Being nice didn't get me any of those things. I got those things because I am relentless. I am SmackDown Live's version of the Honey Badger. But you've been here, what, 4 months?
Yeah.
And all you've accomplished is some multicolored lips, some good sound bites on talking smack, and a victim's mentality. If you think, Lexi, that is what it takes to be a champion around here, you are in for a rude awakening. What's wrong? You coughing up a furball over there, puss in boots?
I'm sorry. I don't know what it is about you, but every time I hear you speak, I feel like I'm gonna vomit. You need to realize something, Becky. Life isn't like the Disney Channel. It doesn't matter how good you are or how hard you work. There's always someone better. And she is standing right in front of you. that look at me when I'm talking to you. So go ahead, collect your little leprechauns, get your four-leaf clovers, eat your little lucky charms. I don't know whatever it is that you have to do. But none of that is going to help when I'm going to pour ice cold water on your straight fire and become the new SmackDown Women's Champion. And, Bex, I know they didn't really teach you how to speak coherently on that potato farm. So, don't call me Lexi. It's Alexa. Say it with me. Alexa.
Stop. Look. Before you say anything else, just answer me this.
What? Oh! SmackDown Women's Champion not waiting until TLC! It's all like Donkey Kong on SmackDown Live!
Yeah, it is. This is what Alexa gets, though.
Be careful what you ask for.
Oh! Is this a sign of things to come Sunday at TLC in Dallas?
Well, the difference is at TLC, Becky Lynch is not going to be able to take a sucker punch at Alexa Bliss.
They have both signed the contract. It's official.
Oh, boy. I like where this is headed.
Somebody's not going to like it, though, David. I can assure you that.
Becky Lynch continues to bring the fight to the number one contender, Alexa Bliss.
Oh, man, what does she have in mind now?
Bad intentions. Get ready for a ride.
Alexa Bliss doing her best to try to fight.
That's the preview of what we're going to see Sunday.
Becky Lynch, Oh, my God! Alexa Bliss just put the SmackDown Women's Champion through a table!
Talk about a preview of what we could see. Alexa Bliss can walk out of Dallas. Tables, ladders, and chairs pay-per-view with next SmackDown Women's Champion.
Look at this, though. Alexa clearly just poked her in the eye, scratched her, did something to her eyes.
And the SmackDown Women's Champion, Becky Lynch, lying in a heap.
Point made.
It will be Becky Lynch and Alexa Bliss vying for the SmackDown Women's Championship at TLC on Sunday.
Yeah, Marl, SmackDown's been an absolute meltdown lately, and case in point here, well, fortunately, that's right up Dean Ambrose's alley. Before his WWE World Title TLC match this Sunday, the Ambrose Asylum will be reopened. Special guest and newest SmackDown Live talent, James Ellsworth, will be the special guest. That's still to come.
And the competitors for matches you will see at Tables, Ladders, and Chairs this Sunday team up tonight. Dolph Ziggler and Kalisto take on The Miz and Baron Corbin. And that is up next.
To say to Alexa Bliss.
Before you say anything else, just answer me this.
Oh! And the contract signing exploded between the champion and challenger, Becky Lynch, the SmackDown Women's Champion. After the contract had been signed, Alexa Bliss trying to turn it around on Becky.
Yeah, we didn't have to wait to see what we might see coming this Sunday in Dallas.
And then things got completely out of control, went up to the top turnbuckle, a table in place, a scratch or a thumb to the eye, it looked like, from Alexa Bliss. Becky Lynch went through.
Weighing in 170 pounds, Kalisto.
Lucha Dragon, Kalisto showcasing a more aggressive side in response to Baron Corbin's repeated attacks.
Aggressive to say the least, so let's take it back to last week on SmackDown Live. An opportunity at the Intercontinental Championship. Look at this, Baron Corbin trying to interfere, and Kalisto able to fend off the lone wolf, but then The Miz.
Baron Corbin got what he wanted. He distracted Kalisto. Down goes Kalisto.
The Miz would retain the Intercontinental Championship, then this.
That is pure power.
However, this was later on in the night. It was supposed to be a matchup between Baron Corbin and Kane and Kalisto. Marlon, you talked about that aggressive side. Well, this is the side of Kalisto I don't think we've ever seen here on SmackDown Live. Kalisto with this chair shot right off the temple of Baron Corbin.
Baron Corbin didn't just cost Kalisto a chance at the Intercontinental title. He cost him the Cruiserweight Championship at Survivor Series. And, of course, an opportunity for the Cruiserweights to come to SmackDown Live.
Yeah, he cost us all with that.
And their opponents, first from Kansas City, weighing in at 275 pounds, he is the winner of the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal, Baron Corbin!
And after what happened last week on SmackDown Live, our general manager Daniel Bryan made it official. This Sunday at Tables, Ladders, and Chairs, Kalisto goes toe-to-toe with Baron Corbin in a chairs match. And guys, on Talking Smack last week, Baron Corbin vowed to send Kalisto, quote, crying and broken back to his parents.
Chairs are legal. You can use them for absolutely anything you want.
Quiet on the set. Can we please have quiet on the set?
And his tag team partner being accompanied by Maurice, residing in Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds. He is the Intercontinental Champion, The Miz!
The Miz, with his good luck charm, Maurice in the midst of his sixth reign as Intercontinental Champion.
And tonight, SmackDown Live is presented by Boost Mobile. Switch to unlimited data, talk, and text starting at just $30 a month.
So we are set for tag team action here on SmackDown Live. The Miz and Baron Corbin battling Kalisto and Dolph Ziggler. Hello there, I'm Mauro Ranallo alongside Mr. David Otunga, the birthday boy, JBL, and our host, Tom Phillips.
I didn't get my birthday wish, Mauro. You're still here.
Can I give you a hug?
Go!
Give him a hug, Mauro. Come on.
The bell goes, and it's Dolph Ziggler squaring off against Baron Corbin.
You're 50, John?
Half a hundred.
I thought you were 65.
Body avalanche by Ziggler on Corbin. Ziggler off to a quick start as he drives the Miz off the apron. But look how Baron Corbin counters. Ground and pound from the Lone Wolf.
Lone Wolf is ready to go.
And this tag team match is just heating up on SmackDown Live. Baron Corbin continues to dominate Dolph Ziggler in this tag team match. Corbin teaming up with Intercontinental Champion The Miz against Dolph Ziggler and Corbin's opponent in a chairs match at TLC, Kalisto.
Yeah, you got Kalisto has to wonder what in the world has he got himself into. To give an animal like Baron Corbin a weapon that he can hit it with legally.
Corbin just knocked Kalisto off the apron.
I see it the other way, John. I think a chair is going to be a great equalizer in that match. It's going to help Kalisto with that size advantage of Corbin.
Tag was made, and The Miz now.
Can you imagine, David, if Kalisto gets hit by a chair from Baron Corbin? It's going to crush him. It'll crush him like a bear.
He's got to catch him.
Well, here's the sign of things to come on Sunday at TLC in the ladder match for the Intercontinental Championship.
That's right. The Miz and Dolph Ziggler will be going head-to-head in a ladder match.
That's right.
The Intercontinental Championship will be suspended high above the... We suspended high above the ring. Whoever retrieves it first wins.
By Dolph Ziggler!
And that DDT would be great on Sunday, I'll tell you that. So with that super kick!
And Dolph Ziggler taking care of business.
Imagine if Ziggler hits either one of these moves on Sunday. This will buy him plenty of time to climb that ladder.
Referee's up to seven. Ziggler rolls in.
You look at the effort these guys just took to get back in the ring. Can you imagine these guys crawling around trying to get up that ladder? That's why some of these ladder matches have been absolutely classics.
Now I'm looking forward to Ziggler and Miz. I mean, you got to think. The ladder match.
Here we go. In comes the King of Flight, Kalisto. Tornado by the Lucha Dragon. The Miz.
This is what Corbin's going to have to deal with.
Side press hooks the outside leg.
Kalisto is so fast.
Yeah, but Corbin's going to have a chair in his hand, David.
But you got to catch him first.
I agree with that.
Big boot from The Miz. John, you've been in matches where chairs are legal. That must not have been the most pleasant experience of your career.
Are you kidding me? You know what it's like to get hit with a metal chair by someone like Stone Cold or The Undertaker? Look, Baron Corbin is just as strong as any of these guys. Look, Baron Corbin is a heck of an athlete. You give this guy a metal chair to swing and let Kalisto come flying off like a little bitty mosquito off that top rope, he'll be swatted out of the sky. You might not see him again.
Here comes Kalisto with a top back Solicito! Taking out Baron Corbin before The Miz rolls Kalisto back into the ring. Super kick by Ziggler on The Miz.
Whoa! Oh, what? What happened?
Maurice just dropped the... Ziggler, the roll up here!
Oh!
And that chair used by Baron Corbin, not legally in this tag team match.
It'll be legal on Sunday.
And Corbin hopes to use that steel chair as an implement of destruction as he looks to get gory like a Tarantino movie.
That's
at TLC.
Right, give it Paul Bunyan.
Qualification, Dolph Ziggler and Kalisto.
You're right, John. Kalisto took one shot from Corbin, and he's still down.
And they don't look like...
Excuse me, Jason, Chad. Tonight you face the Wyatt family for an opportunity to go to TLC this Sunday and compete against Heath Slater and Rhino for the SmackDown Tag Team Championships. Are you prepared for the unpredictable Wyatts?
Prepared? Dasha, of course we're prepared. What kind of question is that? Look, what we weren't prepared for was for the Wyatts to show up last week after we already earned our opportunity at the titles, okay? We won that turmoil match, Dasha. Don't forget it.
And this may surprise you, but we actually have a lot in common with Randy and Bray.
Yeah, we talked about that. Didn't we? They're supposed to have powers, right? All kinds of powers. I wonder if they know how to levitate. Because we could teach them. You could suplex Bray. You could suplex Randy. And brother, they ain't coming back down.
True. Yeah. Well, eventually they'll have to come back down.
Yeah, they have to.
Yeah. So everywhere Bray and Randy go, they tend to make the lights go out, right? That's perfect, because once Gable gets rolling, he's going to make their lights go out like that.
So, Bray, enough with having the whole world in your hands, because all the alphas care about having in their hands are the tag team titles, and we're going to prove again tonight why we are the premier team on SmackDown Live when we take care of the Wyatts.
Oh, yeah. So tonight, the Wyatt family, they should heed their own ominous warning, and when they see us, run.
But if they truly want to prove that they are the greatest team on SmackDown Live...
Right. I used to be just like American Alpha. I was naive, closed-minded, blind. But now, I see everything. I finally feel as if I truly belong. Bray, you and I proved at Survivor Series that no one can break this bond. No one. We are the only two that matter. We prove that. We also prove that we are the best. And tonight we're going to do what needs to be done against American Alpha. The question, however, is are you going to do what needs to be done tonight against Kane?
Harper, go send Kane back to hell.
Is looking to bring a big-time fight here to Carmella. What do you think set this off for Nikki?
Well, things got really personal. I mean, everything Carmella was saying, attacking her boyfriend and her brother-in-law, saying that Nikki hasn't earned anything, can't blame her for going after her.
So before my opponent comes out here, I just have a special message for Nikki Bella's boyfriend. For Mr. I'll be doing a hell of a lot better once I get out of here, that's for sure. Anyway, I have a special... special message for Mr. Hustle, Loyalty, and Respect, John Cena. Oh, wait, John, actually, I'm sorry. I want you to see this. Because I want to publicly apologize to you, John, for what I'm going to be doing to your girlfriend. Because this Sunday, in our no disqualification match, I'm going to pick up a chair. And I'm going to hit Nikki so hard in her chest that her own Bella twins are going to be popping out of her back. That's a promise. And actually, John, I'm going to be doing you a favor because I'm going to rearrange her face so bad that the last thing from her mind is going to be a wedding. So you're welcome for that. Yeah. I can see it now. Nikki Bella posting videos to her new YouTube page right from the hospital bed. And not that I care, but I don't even know what the E! Network is going to do when they have to cancel season 2 of Total Bella.
Wait, Nikki Bella is in her scheduled opponent, but here comes the fearless one. She's out of here.
That's right. Never talk about a woman's boyfriend, I'll tell you that.
You're going to come this Sunday. It's a no disqualification. Only that limits you is your imagination. I have a feeling Nikki's imagination of what she wants to do to Carmella right now.
Oh!
Pretty wild.
This rivalry's been simmering and brewing for since SummerSlam.
And a no disqualification match is exactly what these two need. They got to settle this once and for all.
And it has come to a boil, resulting in a no disqualification match Sunday at TLC, but Nikki Bella doesn't want to wait until Sunday. She wants to eliminate Carmella tonight.
Look, Carmella thought that Nikki Bella came out on that stage here in her hometown. This has been a long time brewing over a jealousy issue that Carmella thinks Nikki Bella's the one upstaging her because she is the shining newcomer. Look, Nikki came in like a house of fire. Nikki is all over Carmella. Referee doing everything he can do to regain control, even though this is not a match. Well, come Sunday, a tables, ladders, and chairs are no disqualification match. Referee will only be there to raise a hand to the winner.
And Carmella may find out that Hell Hath No Fury like a Nikki Bella scorn. It's a no disqualification match coming up Sunday at TLC exclusively on the WWE Network. And guys, tensions rising everywhere just 5 days away from the SmackDown Live exclusive pay-per-view TLC.
That's why you want a no disqualification match. David, I agree with you. This is going to be awesome.
I can't wait. I've never seen Nikki Bella like this. I can't wait for Sunday.
Let's talk about the WWE World title picture, guys. Tensions rising tomorrow. It's going to be a WWE World title TLC match this Sunday in Dallas. AJ Styles defends against Dean Ambrose. And don't forget, James Ellsworth is all thrown into this. Let's take it back to last week. This crazy triangle took the most bizarre of twists last week.
And that's tables, ladders, and chairs.
There have been some legendary ladder matches in WWE. Let's see how this one fares. AJ Styles, James Ellsworth.
I am very, very proud to offer you a SmackDown Live contract.
This guy, he doesn't deserve anything. James Ellsworth, you face me tonight. If you climb that ladder and grab the contract, you've earned the contract.
He said he wanted all or nothing at all.
This is already legendary, but for a different reason.
Dumbest decision I've ever heard.
Every underdog has his day.
That moron had a chance for a guaranteed contract and he turned it down for a ladder match.
Even just missing is hurting Ellsworth.
Goodbye, Ellsworth! See you later!
Hold on.
Dean Ambrose in an Ottawa Senators jersey! We've got a hockey fight in the ring!
What the hell are you doing here? Ambrose, don't you do this!
Oh, a springboard phenomenal forearm by AJ Styles!
Thank goodness, and goodbye, Ellsworth. I won't miss you.
Any man with 2 minutes has a fighting chance.
job here.
Not only that, a future championship opportunity.
The Chin Possible dream has come true for James Ellsworth.
A baffling outcome last week, facilitated by this man, Dean Ambrose. Up next, the Ambrose Asylum returns with the newest SmackDown Live superstar, James Ellsworth. Next.
TLC, and we're set for what promises to be an explosive 2 hours tonight on the USA Network.
That's Tables, Ladders, and Chairs this Sunday in Dallas.
And the picture becoming very clear for TLC this Sunday after outlasting tag team turmoil last week. American Alpha has to face one more team, Randy Orton and Bray Wyatt. The winners challenge Heath Slater and Rhino this Sunday for the tag team titles. That is our main event here on SmackDown Live.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to SmackDown Live! In less than 5 days, we will have TLC, Tables, Ladders, and Chairs pay-per-view, which is available exclusively on the WWE Network. Now, it is there that Alexa Bliss will challenge Becky Lynch for the SmackDown Women's Championship. And today, we are here to make that official. So, that being said, please welcome the number one contender, Alexa Bliss.
I like her. She is full of sass. And come Sunday, she may be the SmackDown Women's Champion.
And John, you talked about that sass. Alexa Bliss showing that off last week on SmackDown Live. But first, let's take it back and show you the matchup. Natalya one-on-one here against the SmackDown Women's Champion, Becky Lynch. And just like that, the champion able to turn things in her favor.
Got her armbar. And Natalya had no choice but to tap out.
And then this is where Alexa Bliss would turn the tables on the champion. Alexa Bliss with a DDT to Becky Lynch. A major statement made by Bliss.
Now please welcome the SmackDown Women's Champion, Becky Lynch.
Finally, Irish last kicker, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Becky Lynch, always prepared to bring straight fire, David.
Yes, she is. Now, this is who I want to see right here.
And Becky's going to have to bring that straight fire, guys, this Sunday in Dallas exclusively on the WWE Network at TLC, Tables, Ladders, and Chairs. David, Alexa Bliss getting another opportunity at the title, after what happened in Glasgow.
Okay, ladies, so first things first.
No. I think Becky and I can take it from here. But we'll let you know if we need any advice on bad fashion.
Oh, says Harley Quinn over there. Yeah. I don't know why you look surprised. It's pretty blatant.
You know what, Becky? I used to think that you were just this pathetic coward that would go at all costs to avoid me. But obviously that's not the case, because that would imply that you're actually clever enough to formulate a plan. But when we faced each other in Glasgow, Becky, you escaped with that title just because of dumb Irish luck. And if it weren't for that blind referee not seeing my foot on the rope, I would be SmackDown Women's Champion. And the WWE Universe agrees with me. I mean, yeah, that's why I call you guys a big pile of bricks.
I just figured it out. You remind me of my cousin Neve. Yeah, you're both blonde, You both have an unhealthy obsession with glitter. And you both cry and moan whenever you don't get your own way. But Neve is 4 years old. What's your excuse?
No. Don't react to that. That was rude. And how dare you?
Oh, I'm daring.
My foot was on the rope.
I know your foot. Your foot was on the ropes. Your foot was on the ropes. In Glasgow, you had a choice. Either use your foot or lose your arm. At TLC, I'm not giving you that choice.
Oh, okay. Yeah. That's... Wow, Becky. Yeah, that's so noble of you. Really? I would love to know what it's like to live in your little Becky Lynch fantasy world where if you're nice to everybody and you work really, really hard, you can accomplish anything, please.
If being nice did not get me into the biggest women's match of all time at WrestleMania. No, it certainly wasn't the reason that I was the first woman drafted to SmackDown Live, and it sure as hell is not the reason that I am the women's champion. Didn't get me any of those things. I got those things because I am relentless. I am SmackDown Live's version of the Honey Badger. But you've been here, what, 4 months?
Yeah.
And all you've accomplished is some multicolored lips, some good sound bites on talking smack, and a victim's mentality. If you think, Lexi, that is what it takes to be a champion around here, you are in for a rude awakening. What's wrong? You coughing up a furball over there? Puss in Boots?
I'm sorry. I don't know what it is about you, but every time I hear you speak, I feel like I'm gonna vomit. You need to realize something, Becky. Life isn't like the Disney Channel. It doesn't matter how good you are or how hard you work. There's always someone better. And she is standing right in front of you. Look at me when I'm talking to you. So go ahead, collect your little leprechauns, get your four-leaf clovers, eat your little lucky charms, I don't know, whatever it is that you have to do. But none of that is gonna help when I'm gonna pour ice cold water on your straight fire and become the new SmackDown Women's Champion. And, Bex, I know they didn't really teach you how to speak coherently on that potato farm. So, don't call me Lexi. It's Alexa. Say it with me. Alexa.
Stop. Look. Before you say anything else, just answer me this.
What? Oh! SmackDown Women's Champion not waiting until TLC! It's all like Donkey Kong on SmackDown Live!
Yeah, it is. This is what Alexa gets, though.
Be careful what you ask for.
What? Oh! Is this a sign of things to come Sunday at TLC in Dallas?
Well, the difference is at TLC, Becky Lynch is not going to be able to take a sucker punch at Alexa Bliss.
They both signed the contract. It's official.
Oh, boy. I like where this is headed.
Somebody's not going to like it, though, David. I can assure you that.
Becky Lynch continues to bring the fight to the number one contender, Alexa Bliss.
Oh, man. What does she have in mind now?
Bad intentions. Get ready for a ride.
Alexa Bliss doing her best to try to fight.
That's the preview of what we're going to see Sunday.
Oh, Becky Lynch, right. Oh! Oh, my God! Alexa Bliss just put the SmackDown Women's Champion through a table.
Talk about a preview of what we could see. Alexa Bliss can walk out of Dallas. Tables, ladders, and chairs, pay-per-view, the next SmackDown Women's Champion.
Look at this, though. Alexa clearly just poked her in the eye, scratched her, did something to her eyes.
The
And the SmackDown Women's Champion, Becky Lynch, lying in a heap.
Point made.
It will be Becky Lynch and Alexa Bliss vying for the SmackDown Women's Championship at TLC on Sunday.
Yeah, Marl, SmackDown's been an absolute meltdown lately, and case in point here, well, fortunately, that's right up Dean Ambrose's alley. Before his WWE World Title TLC match this Sunday, the Ambrose Asylum will be reopened. Special guest and newest SmackDown Live talent, James Ellsworth, will be the special guest. That's still to come.
And the competitors for matches you will see at Tables, Ladders, and Chairs this Sunday team up tonight. Dolph Ziggler and Kalisto take on The Miz and Baron Corbin. And that is up next.
To say to Alexa Bliss.
Before you say anything else, just answer me this.
Oh! And the contract signing exploded between the champion and challenger, Becky Lynch, the SmackDown Women's Champion. After the contract had been signed, Alexa Bliss trying to turn it around on Becky.
Yeah, we didn't have to wait to see what we might see coming this Sunday in Dallas.
And then things got completely out of control, went up to the top turnbuckle, a table in place, a scratch or a thumb to the eye, it looked like, from Alexa Bliss. Becky Lynch went through.
Weighing in 170 pounds, Kalisto!
Lucha Dragon, Kalisto showcasing a more aggressive side in response to Baron Corbin's repeated attacks.
Aggressive to say the least, so let's take it back to last week on SmackDown Live. An opportunity at the Intercontinental Championship. Look at this, Baron Corbin trying to interfere, and Kalisto able to fend off the lone wolf, but then The Miz.
Baron Corbin got what he wanted. He distracted Kalisto. Down goes Kalisto.
The Miz would retain the Intercontinental Championship, then this.
That is pure power.
However, this was later on in the night. It was supposed to be a matchup between Baron Corbin and Kane and Kalisto. Marlo, you talked about that aggressive side. Well, this is the side of Kalisto I don't think we've ever seen here on SmackDown Live. Kalisto with this chair shot right off the temple of Baron Corbin.
Baron Corbin didn't just cost Kalisto a chance at the Intercontinental title. He cost him the Cruiserweight Championship at Survivor Series. And, of course, an opportunity for the Cruiserweights to come to SmackDown Live.
Yeah, he cost us all with that.
And their opponents, first from Kansas City, weighing in at 275 pounds, he is the winner of the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal, Baron Corbin!
And after what happened last week on SmackDown Live, our general manager Daniel Bryan made it official. This Sunday at Tables, Ladders, and Chairs, Kalisto goes toe-to-toe with Baron Corbin in a chairs match. And guys, on Talking Smack last week, Baron Corbin vowed to send Kalisto, quote, crying and broken back to his parents.
Chairs are legal. You can use them for absolutely anything you want.
Quiet on the set. Can we please have quiet on the set?
Awesome!
And his tag team partner, being accompanied by Maurice, residing in Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds. He is the Intercontinental Champion, The Miz!
The Miz, with his good luck charm, Maurice, in the midst of his sixth reign as Intercontinental Champion.
And tonight, SmackDown Live is presented by Boost Mobile. Switch to unlimited data, talk, and text, starting at just $30 a month.
So we are set for tag team action here on SmackDown Live. The Miz and Baron Corbin battling Kalisto and Dolph Ziggler. Hello there, I'm Mauro Ranallo alongside Mr. David Otunga, the birthday boy, JBL, and our host, Tom Phillips.
I didn't get my birthday wish, Mauro, you're still here.
Can I give you a hug?
No.
Give him a hug, Mauro, come on.
The bell goes and it's Dolph Ziggler squaring off against Baron Corbin.
You're 50, John?
Half a hundred.
I thought you were 65.
Body avalanche by Ziggler on Corbin. Ziggler off to a quick start as he drives the Miz off the apron, but look how Baron Corbin counters. Ground and pound from the Lone Wolf.
Well, Lone Wolf is ready to go.
And this tag team match is just heating up on SmackDown Live. Baron Corbin continues to dominate Dolph Ziggler in this tag team match. Corbin teaming up with Intercontinental Champion The Miz against Dolph Ziggler and Corbin's opponent in a chairs match at TLC, Kalisto.
Yeah, you got Kalisto has to wonder what in the world has he got himself into. Think of an animal like Baron Corbin, a weapon that he can hit it with legally.
Corbin just knocked Kalisto off the apron.
I see it the other way, John. I think a chair is going to be a great equalizer in that match. It's going to help Kalisto with that size advantage of Corbin.
Tag was made, and The Miz now.
Can you imagine, David, if Kalisto gets hit by a chair from Baron Corbin? It's going to crush him. It'll crush him like a bear.
He's got to catch him.
Well, here's the sign of things to come on Sunday at TLC in the ladder match for the Intercontinental Championship.
That's right. The Miz and Dolph Ziggler will be going head-to-head in a ladder match.
That's right.
Intercontinental Championship will be suspended high above the... Oh! Whoa! Oh! We suspend it high above the ring. Whoever retrieves it first wins.
By Dolph Ziggler.
And that DDT would be great on Sunday, I'll tell you that. So would that super kick.
And Dolph Ziggler taking care of business.
Imagine if Ziggler hits either one of these moves on Sunday. This will buy him plenty of time to climb that ladder.
Referee's up to seven. Ziggler rolls in.
You look at the effort these guys just took to get back in the ring. Can you imagine these guys crawling around trying to get up that ladder? That's why some of these ladder matches have been absolutely classics.
Now I'm looking forward to Ziggler and Miz. I mean, you got to think. The ladder match.
Oh, here we go. And in comes the King of Flight, Kalisto. Tornado by the Lucha Dragon on the Intercontinental Champion, The Miz.
This is what Corbin's going to have to deal with.
Side press hooks the outside leg.
Kalisto is so fast.
Yeah, but Corbin's going to have a chair in his hand, David.
But you got to catch him first.
I agree with that.
Big boot from The Miz. John, you've been in matches where chairs are legal. That must not have been the most pleasant experience of your career.
Are you kidding me? You know what it's like getting hit with a metal chair by someone like Stone Cold or The Undertaker? Look, Baron Corbin is just as strong as any of these guys. Look, Baron Corbin is a heck of an athlete. You give this guy a metal chair to swing and let Khalid